Henrik Ibsen was born to a relatively well-to-do merchant family in the small port town of Skien, Norway. Shortly after his birth, his family's fortunes took a significant turn for the worse. The characters in his plays often mirror his parents, and his themes often deal with issues of financial difficulty as well as moral conflicts. At 15, Ibsen left home. He went to Christiania to go to school, but he soon rejected the idea, preferring to commit himself to his writing. His first play in 1850 was published when he was only 22, but it was not performed. Ibsen was determined to be a playwright, although the numerous plays he wrote in the following years remained unsuccessful. He spent the next several years employed at the Norwegian Theater in Bergen, where he was involved in the production of more than 145 plays. In 1858, he married Susanna Thorsen, and she gave birth to their only child, Sigurd. His next play brought him the critical acclaim he sought, along with a measure of financial success. With this success, Ibsen became more confident and began exploring what he termed the drama of ideas, becoming the center of dramatic controversy across Europe. Ibsen moved to Munich and published A Doll's House in 1879, followed by Ghosts in 1881. Both were acclaimed publicly, but also considered very controversial. Ibsen had completely rewritten the rules of drama with a realism which was to be adopted by others and which we still see in theater to this day. By challenging assumptions and directly speaking about issues, Ibsen has been considered one of the factors that makes a play art rather than entertainment. He has played a major role in the changes that happened all across society and still affects theater to this day.